Wait, the population here is only 357?
Okay.
Love you, Papa.
I'll be back, Mom.
What can you say about these big trees?
Well, the bark is about a foot deep on some of them.
Okay.
They survive typical forest fires.
Okay.
Which clears all the brush out and provides them with nutrients.
Okay.
They're a habitat from about 100 feet up to the top. It's like nowhere else on the planet. There are trees that live in the trees and other plants.
Trees that live in the trees.
Yeah.
Okay.
In fact, if you come over here, I'll show you one.
Okay, and you see it has a base in the ground.
Okay.
Okay. Now this is a very ancient redwood stump.
Ancient?
Yes. Okay. Hundreds or even maybe over 1,000 years old. But if you see this tree, it has the same kind of leaves, so it's the same tree, but this one lives in the redwood bark.
Okay.
And it has sisters going all the way up.
Okay. And?
And on the other side of you, we see more like that.
I see.
We'll come back for you tomorrow. Shasta.